Friends and family discount man from Chingley. So, hey, Dave Porter here. Do you want to come up and sing some backups?
Now I'm lazy, I'll sing them right here.
Yeah, he does that. This is a really easy one. If anybody else wants to sing the backups, there's so many musicians in the house tonight, I think y'all should just sing along if you like. This is another song, that last one was a song in a row called Tell You Ride. This past weekend I got the pleasure to sing with my daughter, who's 16 years old now. We were part of the show up at the Homeward Bound Harmonies on the last guys. Thanks to Paul Davey and the crew. What a wonderful crew. Such an awesome time. So I wrote this song before she could walk, which is kind of funny to think about. But it's called Coming Home. The chorus of the song goes, Coming Home! And there's like about three or four or eight different harmonies you can find.
No.
Single harmony. You're welcome to.
No, you can't.
Just blue. It's kind of a Cajun. Oh, really?
Oh!
Keep It Is crew.
So good.
Check. How you feeling, buddy? How's your knee? Knee's good?
Come on.
You bring it up for everybody?
Should I stay here?
You want to find a spot to sing up here? How sweet it is.
Yeah. Bring it up here. Sean. Yeah.
How many more days? So here's a James Taylor tune that we put together for this past Saturday show.
Oh, we don't let
folks, welcome to stage, Sean Halloran. I probably should have mentioned, I'm terrible with introductions. Paul Dean will tell you, I'm terrible. Jeff Martin on the bass, folks. Jeff Martin. Steve Shad on the keys, everybody. Steve Shad. You guys are the house band. I'm so happy to have them in my current band right now, the family discount band.
Friends and family discount band. That's right.
Just add water.
1, 2, 3, 4. How sweet it is to feel loved by you. How sweet it is to be loved by you. Need the shelter of a summer's arm. Thank you. Need someone to understand.
more singers in the house. Come on. First, we probably should have done a smaller song previously, but I'm gonna bring Shaw Helen and Paul Davey up to the stage. We're gonna do one quiet little song, Coil.
I know.
And then I'm gonna depart over to there someplace. Maybe I'll come back up and I'd love to be part of somebody else's band up the end. So.
Yeah. This is a quiet song.
Come on, we're out of here.
I have to hear him.
Hey, give it up for Dave on drums playing songs you've never heard before. And the rest of the band, for that matter.
Hey, right. Two.
Still when you
We probably have to move it. I love this thing. You should wear like Leonard Nimoy Spock ears when you play it. It would be perfect. Your shirt.
I could listen to those guys all night. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Give me a comfy chair, fireplace, have a glass of wine.
Yeah, Scott's catching up with old friends.
Yeah.
He seems very nice.
Yeah, he texted me all the time. He seems
okay.
Oh, yeah? Oh, he's not done, is he? He's got to do a few more. Hopefully. I'll be done.
Obviously, plenty of time to get a beer, wine, liquor. if you're thirsty. Next week, Sheila Tucker and Lil Queen will be here. They will be doing Pat Benatar songs and Heart songs. So all I can say is, ooh, Barracuda.
Frank caught me on the way from the bathroom. That's nice that he said hi. Glad these fans are off.
Sorry?
Glad these fans are off. A lot of times they're on and it's...
Yeah. Did I hear snow tomorrow?
Maybe tonight, they said. Just, I don't think so.
Probably in Pompey, but not...
Probably in Pompey.
Not in Cicero. Frank! The Dr. Drummer.
It's full of musicians.
I know. It's all musicians. It's all awesome.
You haven't met Chick before. Chick, here. He had knee surgery. He scrubs. We want it. She's never seen you before. This is Jana.
Hi. Nice to meet you.
I wash clothes real cheap.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Wait till you see.
5 cents alone.
Yeah.
Only when I'm playing music.
Yeah. He moved to the Canandaigua area, right?
Yeah, Canandaigua, Rochester, but moved out there in November. Now this guy here, this is Frank's demonic.
Oh, she knows Frank.
He travels the world.
He does. He does.
Her daughter-in-law has played with him before.
Yeah. And I think one of the best drummers we have is right there. Doctor.
The doctor, yeah.
The doctor.
That's awesome.
I got her hooked. She's been coming here for...
I'm going to start a band with everybody, all musicians that have had knee replacements. I'm going to call it the kneecaps.
The kneecaps.
There you go.
The kneecaps.
How's everyone doing tonight? Let's
hill.
Hear for all the wonderful there musicians here. Don't go. Kill me too much, dude. I've got a big mouth. I need it loud. Let's hear for Marie and all the effort she puts in and everyone else, the rest of the crew. Let's hear for the house band. This is a wonderful thing here. There was some guy here from Boston the other day, and he's like, I can't believe this. They don't have this in Boston. What band is this? Like, oh, I need a band that's open mic. All right. Me and Ken made this. Well, I made it up and showed it to Ken. I don't even know what the words are to this. All I have is a title. Give me a little bit more vocal if you could, please. We'll be right back. time, I'll play something different. Oh, I got it. G, A minor, F.
C, G, A minor, and F.
April 26th, I'm at the Dinosaur Barbecue. Me and Ken will be there. Come on out. Have a good time at the Dinosaur with us and hear more Frank songs. Thank you very much.
Yay, yeah, Yeah, he's good.
I know, he's good. His hair used to be long. It was so cute.
So now he's a doctor.
How you doing, man? I like that person.
In an obnoxious way. I like this guy.
First time out here at the playing at the Limp Lizard open mic. My name is Sean Halloran. Thank you guys for I'm gonna do a tune here. I'd like to do a Bruce Springsteen song, if that's all right. Then I'm gonna put people back to work. Have some folks come up here.
Tired.
I need some musicians up here. You magicians up here. Magicians and musicians.
Yes.
Players. Blues.
Perfect.
Paul?
I told her to give me a... She did.
Thank you, Scott. Thank you, Deb. Oh, I owe you. I always owe you.
Next week.
I can give you
one of those, yeah.
Oh, you got Sunday. That's not fair. You get it. I got Saturday. The next one. I got the next one. There's nothing Saturday.
Yes, there is. Princers.
Yeah, but it's...
Coffee.
Coffee. Coffee comes with the
if
ticket.
If only the Bull and Bear had music.
Forever and forever, my love's a
of you. Ow. And Paul Davey, of course, Mr. Beetlecuse, giving me a dirty look for a harmony that was not in the original song by the Beatles.
That's okay.
I am so sorry.
Free pass.
Sunday, August 4th.
You're in for a treat. Bet you never heard of Washburn before.
I have.
Yeah, but I love it.
Sorry, Joey, they left you hanging out to dry.
Well, we went to Geneva, so going to
Geneva. Good job tonight, man. Funny job. Get it. Hey, thanks. There's a possibility. Yes, and I want you. And I want nothing but him. Do things I'm low enough for them, and I asked him, it's Easter time, so I'm here. Just move it any way you want. Sexy. Marie is very sexy. Right, Marie? We got Washburn extraordinaire. Off on the recovery. You look like you lost weight and you're mad. Love it, well.
I'm about to love it, baby. Don't regret it.
One more. Now these guys that come in for the first time and just don't know the ropes, do you, pal? One more, sucker, and you're out of here.
I want to thank you for inviting me to the 4th year anniversary. It was a great time. Everyone had a good
time. We want to hear for 2 more.
Great food. Great.
Scotty. In my heart. Baby. Set me free. You don't care a thing. No. About me. Unchain my heart.
Your spare,
I've never done it without the washboard, I'm telling
you. And he's back, ladies and gentlemen. CJ Chick Tappin.
Are those tights?
Oh, yeah. He's so animated.
With him and yeah, he's fun. can do it.
I'm from Iowa.
left. I think Steve left. He didn't say anything, but he's been gone for a while. Yeah. I think Ryan left too. Too bad. TikTok. TikTok. Don't exasperate it. No. Why not?
Right on. On that train.
watch him die. Now I hear that whistle blowing.
Thank you. very, very, very sad.
As you stand, I may die.
was really good. Short,
short, yeah.
Yeah, so good.
Oh,
Good night, everybody.
That concludes another awesome Lizard night.